Notice these units have newer windows and these units do not. Sliding doors in pretty rough shape. I don't know if the condominium would cover that or what, but need some work there. The floors are pretty bad. These floors aren't terrible. So this is the unit. Probably doesn't have air conditioning because it's got baseboard heat. This is the kitchen. No dishwasher. Closet. Closet. Pantry. Closet. Just the bathroom. Bedroom number one, maybe the master. Need some work there. And bedroom number two, that's it.